Hi, I'm Dr. Ashwani Kumar Singh. I'm a consultant plastic surgeon in Yatharth Super Speciality Hospital, Greater Noida. And I am specialized in doing aesthetic surgeries in male. One of the most common surgeries which I do is gynecomastia surgery. Gynecomastia is basically excess amount of fat or skin or breast tissue in male breasts. So usually males, young age group males, comes to us with complaints of this excess breast tissue, and they are not comfortable in public going out. So we at our hospital, we are taking total care of gynecomastia. In gynecomastia, there are two kind of surgeries which we are providing. One is we are doing liposuction surgeries, where we put small incisions in chest, and which is around 3 to 5 millimeter in size, and we put cannulas and remove excess amount of fat from the chest. Sometimes patients do have excess glandular tissue also. For that, we have to put a small incision at the areolar region, and we are taking out all the tissue from that areolar region. This areolar incision will not be visible in post-surgical time. Usually after surgery, we give compression garments to these kind of patients, and this compression garment patient has to wear around 3 to 4 weeks. During this time, patient has complaints of pain in the chest. They sometimes complains of some infection. Sometimes they have redness of the chest. That slowly settles, and within 2 to 3 weeks time, everything gets normalized. We are asking them to take some kind of precautions, like they don't have to wear heavy weights, or they should not go to gym, or they should not do running, but their normal activities they can normally do, and in 3 to 4 weeks time they can get completely relief of all the symptoms, and they can go out in public, show off their bodies, and give lots of confidence to their personality. Thank you.